These how to 1 minute will show you how to add WhatsApp chat to WordPress website free. So if you want to add a WhatsApp chat icon in your WordPress website for your website visitors, they will be able to easily contact you with. Follow this step-by-step guide to do it. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugin. Add new, search here WhatsApp chat. We are going to add this plugin, so click on install now. And the plugin comes from Holly Themes. Activate the plugin. Once the plugin activated, scroll down. You will find this click to chat option through the plugin. Hover over on it and click on click to chat. Click on this country code icon and select your country code from here and enter here your WhatsApp number. Enter here pre-filled message. You can edit call to action button from here. You can change the button style or position. To see list of styles, right click on it and open it in a new tab. And here you will see available style. So for example, I want to add this style 2 in my website. So here's I'm selecting style 2. And position type, select fixed. You can change the position to place. And whenever visitors click on your website WhatsApp icon, if you select here open in new tab, WhatsApp will open in a new tab. You can customize display settings from here, and then all you have to do is just click on save changes. Then go to your WordPress website and reload your site. And as you can see, the WhatsApp chat option has been added. So I'm gonna clicking on it and it will open in a new tab. And that's how your visitors will be able to chat with you using WhatsApp from your WordPress website. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.